was a time I used to look into my father's eyes in a happy home.
Be careful we don't blink the shore bat.
Okay.
Or might blink the shore bat. Those days are gone. What's that, Dad?
Now the memories on the wall.
32. Copy. It looks like their main strike is still sitting in 12-10. DLO, should we scare them and go down the sliver here and give them the motorboat?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
69 and 70 and make them think?
Yep.
You're my man. It's like it's between a pair of boobies right there. The two right. Boobies, we're going to give it the motorboat. We could be and not flash anything. They have to be thinking about shit.
Did I push or you want to stay out of the dark?
That's a good question. How you want to play it?
Building
you could circle
now.
Around and just kind of play on the edge of the corner of the sector here.
Yeah, we could do that
which
too.
Way it goes. All right, copy, break,
yeah,
and
like
left here.
Yeah, coming left.
There was a time I met a girl of a different
I'm level 33.5.
Just a real narrow section to try to stay in.
Thought I'd never lose her outside.
Without nothing flashy.
We were sweet.
Stay up here, baby. Stay up here.
There's a fighter.
There's one.
Oh, he's low.
Jug below us.
Jug below us, yeah. He's yelling. He's snitching on us.
We laugh at your altitude. Another jug.
That's their escort. Probably still climbing to him, maybe.
That's their escort, yep.
Yeah, escort. Ooh, hey, we could fucking pushing. Kill the escort right now. We got
three
all escorts. These motherfuckers. Oh, I think we jumped
that's
at the right time, man.
Too.
They're climbing out in front of them to meet them. All of the escorts are right here.
Three jugs right here. WarMark looks like he's got jugs.
I got a 51 right in front of me.
One of them's pretty close up here in front of me. One just turned around behind.
They are snitching on us. So
yeah,
hard.
We are above. Very hard. Yeah, it's going to be hard for them to reel us in.
Two in front of me. 30K.
I'm at 34.
Yeah. I'll push more south if you want to fan out a bit. Figure out
getting
where the fuck
up.
They at.
Copy.
So I got three under me at 30.
Right here, right in front of me,
say,
right here, ton of them.
Coming that way.
Light them up, light them up.
Right here, right in front of me.
They're
coming
right
this
on
way.
WarMark says he's right on top of them.
They're about 35K.
God damn it. Climb some more.
Because they're about 35, yeah, they got the altitude up.
35? I'm at 35.
They're
about 35 is what War's reporting. There they are.
I see, wow, we're behind them.
Yeah, yeah.
They gotta come.
All right, 47's in tow behind me, about 32.
Copy that.
Yeah. Also got one at my 2 o'clock, almost level. Coming back.
I'm at 35.5 and trying to grab some speed.
I'm at 40, or 35.9.
At 37, War, you keep coming. I might be able to swoop him a bit.
Just died about 2 o'clock.
I see War.
33.
WarMark. WarMark got that WarMark in the bad guy.
I can see War's died.
I see WarMark.
Yeah, they're 35 heading east, or heading west. 51's coming to me.
Who's trailing you, WarMark? I don't see
you.
See this guy, D-Lo?
I see the one in front of me.
I do not.
See one, where's he at?
Oh, I see him.
Right in front of me.
32K.
And then there's one on my 3 o'clock.
See him? This, we're shaking down.
And then it's turning.
Keeping my speed, staying tall.
Yeah. That was a big drop. Save you any time there, War? Oh, yeah, you're good. You're good.
String him.
Yeah. I'm trying to get out back. I'm trying to get some out back here.
If you like me, here you go.
We are pushing for bombers.
I got two fighters off to my right. One's Cole out. That's the three jugs to our right. They're coming. See them three dots out there?
I see them.
Yeah.
Not yet.
They're up here now. Fuck. I'm at 35 and they look fucking close. Yeah, they went through the fucking door. Yeah, they're hauling ass, man.
So I've got this 51 shadow under you, Warmark.
That 51 should be dusted up here, right? Definitely looks like we're today.
We got high 47s. We got high 47s here with the buff now.
I got him loaded my right.
Boom.
Their jugs are higher than them.
They're that kind of a formation.
Yeah, you see it? Their jugs are breaking, coming this way now. They're right above those fuckers.
I'm just saying, all of their jar jumped over the line at one time. Boom.
Yeah.
That's the type of formation.
yeah, I'm looking at it. It's fucking... It doesn't look fun at all.
No, it wasn't. But I didn't get any hits. He shot me. But, they didn't get anything off of me. Of course, I just ran right through their ass shooting.
Formation showing up, load 10.
Ooh, they are close.
My load 10.
51's crouching on me.
They're not 35, they're maybe 30. I'm 37.
Same here.
You guys are fine, I had to come down to 25. Just keeping the 51 busy.
See at least three little friends over the top.
Fuck, this jug is definitely... Get close to me. Fuck, I'm close to get. Try to stay fast. Hell, if I can, I'll try to push them damn escorts down. Make it easier for everybody.
Yeah, ditto. I'm on the other side, buddy.
I'm pulling those jugs in quick. One jug dove out. Good luck getting back up here anytime soon. Dad, check it. You got a pony on you.
That was the plan. You overshot me and I can't get to him yet.
Definitely fucking with the escort over here.
See the jug, yep, 1 o'clock.
Yeah, that was coming from me. You see him? You got a shot at him?
Yeah. There's, oh, there's two jugs. They're both good. On you. Third jug coming.
Copy. I'm super fast, man. So, like, even that guy shot up a bit. It's fucking. Everybody's looks slow up here to me.
And I'm right in the middle. I gotta have to choose the other side here.
Let me know if you want to go through. I'll go with you.
I'm trying to take these guys down.
Drop it. Coming back.
Oh, 51's down here with me.
We're getting separated. You good over there?
I shot that one up. I didn't need mean to burn it.
They're actually wasting ammo on me.
Well, there's a will, there's a way, kind of. You burn too much of my E. And every night has a state so magical. And if there's love in this life, there's no obstacle that can't be defeated. For every tyrant to take. Are you in?
No, I'm gonna step on the jug, then get in.
I got the jugs on me over here.
There's one still over here. There's one climbing straight above him. He's the only one left. But if you coming back, I'll go in with you.
I got three. I got two.
Copy. Coming to you.
I got three of them.
Yep. I see you.
This one's closing. I'm in. I'm going to take a shot.
Copy.
A terrible fucking run. Terrible run. I shot in the back door.
I got some hits. Nothing credible. Ah, oh, Steely got you.
Totally overshot in the thin air.
Now I got the jugs on me. Don't worry about me.
This is a one pass and gone.
Yeah, it is.
If you can get it. I kept trying to get the nose up and it wasn't doing it. Oh, you fucking bitch.
I think I'm out of it.
Lost all my E's shooting up that jug.
Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday,
at least drag this guy off. I'm gonna fight the escorts war. They're losing out quick, trying to stay with me, so should help everybody out. Nice, way to go. Guess I won't be coming to
church on Sunday. I got one!
There it is.
That's all I could give, but I got one.
That's 36 less eggs they'll drop on our ship. It'll eat. Well, fuck, I'm burnt.
Drag two of them down.
I'm happy.
But now I'm down to 25, so I'm fucked.
I think I'm done for the evening, gents.
All right, Rep. See you later.
Happy. I'll see you guys in the attic.
Hey, sister. Know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh.
sky comes falling down for you. There's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
What you doing now? Running?
No, track's trying to catch up to the back of the formation. They pushed me down fucking 26,000 now. I fucking,
well, that's a hell of a climb.
I definitely dragged two of the escorts down. I might have hurt the shit out of one because he dropped out quick. Hell, if they want to drop their altitude to come down and fight me, I'm cool with that. They're climbing back to the formation, though. They're getting left just as much as I am. I think this guy's going to give it up and fucking come down and fight.
Broke the number rule, one rule of escort. I get separated from the bombers.
Nervous. I'm too low to do anything. I just want to board the escort. Here he comes. That's what I wanted. They gave it up. They're down at 26,000 and they're really going to fall behind now. I'm right below the bombers. They're 2K above me. I'm at 26. They're actually, they might be able to shoot me at like 1.5. They're trying to shoot me. I'm just gonna waste the damn bullets.
Story.
They still got one jug up there with them.
Why do you have to go?
I'm over here. I'm gonna fight the mid.
I'll be back in
no.
A lot lower level.
Gotta be turning soon. I'm gonna go ahead and turn towards the damn stretch. Damn it. I'm gonna go for my head-on pass and get the fuck out of here.
Good luck, brother.
Thank you, sir. Up, oh, missing half a wing. Still flying though. All of the jugs are following me down.
I don't think they're going to have much opposition anyways up there.
I noticed.
They're going to really need an escort.
Bounce Steely and them. Suck their escort down. Fucking shot him up and flying home with one wing.
How you doing?
Doing pretty good. I'm working it down. It's holding together pretty good. As long as my engine holds, I should make it.
All right. I started to look this old this movie I saw, this old movie, Ronald Reagan in it, Hellcats of the Navy. Oh hell, that'll be cool, you know, seeing Hellcats, F-6F and stuff, yeah. You know? It's submarine.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
With so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make actually made a one-winged wheels down landing. Didn't even have to go
hot now. Hey! Face of my genital area, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carey, cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm marrying a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Man, that was fun. Trigger happy pack. Keep it as black ink, evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat, take it back to fat beats with a maxi. I'm over here in a 7-Eleven grid. Bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips, you better got a half inch. 827. Got a lot of nits there, but it looks like they're trying to furball. Mike? Not take the base.
I've got to hit the smoke shop before it closes. I'll be back soon, though. Filling with the
venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in a minute. All right, man, I may be here. I don't know. I don't have anything to do in the morning, so
gotta be here. Everything is generated, renegade. I'm gonna make anybody who wanted with the pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon who in me. I'll be in the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, and you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money, and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man.
can't stop.
I'm actually going to pull this thing into the hangar while I go to the store just in case.
Good idea. You might get a kill. You'd be surprised.
Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day and so on.